Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Wednesday morning. Some big changes coming about after a couple of gray and gloomy days. Sunshine expected today, and with it, temperatures heading up into the 60s, upper 60s. Now a southerly breeze east southeast to south will actually be a sea breeze developing middle part of the day. So Portland upper 60s nudging 70 briefly, but farther inland expecting even warmer temperatures. Now all the rain from last night continues to slide off to the east, drier air coming in on the backside. That's what's allowing high pressure to build in. And that's what's giving us a good looking day. So pretty much a beautiful day expected today. There'll be some clouds billowing up in the mountains. Tomorrow looking pretty good as well. We'll see again clouds up in the mountains, and then on Friday we've got to keep our eye on a storm system. It looks to be an ocean storm, but the outer edge of the storm may be close enough to bring us clouds, and if it nudges a little closer to the coast, we could see some rain here on Friday. Cooler temperatures after a couple of warm days today. We're up close to 70, 73 tomorrow. Same story, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta, mid 70s, even the mountains low to mid 70s before cooling back to the 60s here on Friday. Here's my 8-day forecast. Make it a good day, everyone.